rhetoric here in, if I'm not mistaken, on Senate Amendment 3017, expressing sense of Congress regarding Iran and the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, Iraq Troop Reduction Amendment, yay, Foreign Intelligence Acquisition, nay, Homeland Security Appropriations, yay, Iraq Troop Reduction, yay, Iraq Withdrawal Amendment, nay. So we've got all of these votes stretching back through the past here. And then in the case of Sanders, I'm going to get you the same data for Sanders. So I was looking at the top issues for Sanders. He voted against cybersecurity information sharing, which is her horrible surveillance act